Hello. I'm Emmett Forrest, class of Art 7. Represent. Welcome to the hallowed halls of Harvard Law. I know firsthand how hard you've all worked to be here today, so let's go around and share a bit about yourselves.
Aaron Schultz. I won a Fulbright and a Rhodes. I write financial software codes, but that's a challenge I've outgrown. How many yachts can one man own? Some say that I'm a pompous scrape. Somehow I don't lose that much sleep. Why bother with false modesty? Harvard's the perfect place for me.
Pretty impressive, good to know.
Welcome to Harvard.
What's up?
Yo!
Sandeep Agrawal Padmanabhan. But you may call me Your Majesty. In my country, my word was law. But then I flee because of stupid coup d'etat. But here I learn, I make new friends, and soon return in bulletproof Mercedes-Benz.
Pretty impressive, good to know.
Welcome to
Enid Hoops! I did the Peace Corps overseas, inoculating refugees and family clinics that I built myself from mud and trees. I fought to clean up their lagoons and save their rare endangered loons, and led a protest march against insensitive cartoons.
Pretty impressive, good.
But now I'm on the legal track because this country's out of whack, and only women have the guts to go and take it back. We'll make the government come clean and get more people voting green and really stick it to the phallocentric war machine.
Oh my God, I love your top. It is so fatigue chic. Does anyone know where I can find Criminal Law 101 with Professor Callahan and Warner Huntington III?
It's in Hauser. Over there. Second building on the left.
Thanks.
I won a Fulbright and a Rose.
In my financial
software codes.
My world
was modest.
But then